Here's your Doomscroll break, where I teach you something that you'll need to know in school. Let's talk about bonds. First of all, in the periodic table, there are 118 elements. However, most of them are not very stable because they don't have a full outer shell or valence shell. For example, chlorine has 7 valence electrons, or electrons on the outer shell. So it needs one more to become stable. This is called the octet rule. So in order to get that full outer shell, they bond with other elements. This short will talk about covalent bonds, where atoms share electrons to become stable. Think of it like Clash Royale's Lumberloon strategy. When the cards are on their own, they're really easy to counter. However, when they're played together, they work really well. That's kind of the same thing with covalent bonds. Let's say NH3, or ammonia. On their own, nitrogen and hydrogen don't have much use and are very unstable, but when they bond together, they create one of the most popular fertilizing agents known to man. Pretty cool, right?